fuck, man. Mom's just calling me up right now. Big bro did some shit back in the day, man. Got his ass caught up. Man, sometimes when you're in a sticky situation, you ain't got nowhere to run to. You ain't got nobody to talk to. You ain't got nobody to speak to. You ain't got nobody to ask for help. Shit, nigga, you gotta do what you gotta do. Look. Fuck Stan, this goes out to my big bro said. He's doing life in a pen. Locked down with the feds, these dudes wanted his head. They wanted that nigga dead, but this crazy nigga said, shank that nigga till he was dead. Now I'm thinking through my head, but thank God my nigga said, I'd rather see his ass in a pen than to see his ass dead. That's the way the game is, that's the way the game goes. I say you live life, life's a bitch, and then you gotta go. But I still see you, bro. I got your picture on my door, and I ain't forgot about you, bro. I still got you on some dope. I know exactly how it go, cause I've been to jail before, and I know it ain't a joke. When they close that metal door, that's why I keep it sucker free. Niggas don't mean shit to me. If it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. A nigga like me just trying to get rich. I'm trying to get rich. Shout out to Big Bro. You know what I'm saying? Behind the walls right now. I just wish I could see my nigga right now, talk to him. Shit. Things happen, nigga. Life's a bitch. You ain't gonna live forever.